Mariner Wales, designed from scratch to be as efficient as possible while still being affordable. Lots of people think that hydrogen is going to be the fuel of the future, because this car does the equivalent of 250 miles per gallon. It's got a glass, got a carbon fiber chassis, so it weighs less than 600 kilos, and it nevertheless does 160 in under 10 seconds. No batteries at all. But